Hello, Internet. It is I, the Malik Aaron Aaron, and welcome back to another gameplay video. Today we are playing Rise of the Tomb Raider for the Xbox One. So this is the sequel to Tomb Raider 2013, even though the title makes it sound like this is a prequel when it's not. I don't know why they chose this title, but whatever. But unlike Tomb Raider 2013, this, and by extension its sequel, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, are kind of forgotten about in the grand scheme of things. I mean, it's not like they're bad games or anything. Both games are considered good. It's just that no one ever talks about this or Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And for this game, I mean, it had to deal with some issues. One of the issues was that this was a timed exclusive for Xbox One and the 360. Yes, this was also released on the 360, if you didn't know that. Obviously, that decision pissed some people off, particularly PlayStation people, because Tomb Raider is kind of synonymous with PlayStation. So they were peeved about that. And not only that, this game came out the same day as Fallout 4, which definitely didn't help anything. So this game was kind of released in a bad spot, to say the least. But now we're here, and now we get to play it. I mean, I played 2013, I've played Shadow of the Tomb Raider, now I get to play the middle chapter. How fun. So, hopefully it should be a fun time. And, let's do this. All right, we are back on the Xbox One, and boop, there it is. Rise of the Tomb Raider. Ugh. I've not played this game in, I don't even know. At least, maybe the game will tell me. '17, Jesus Christ. So, all right. Might as well do a new game. I mean, I only have only 2%, so might as well start fresh. It wouldn't hurt. Yes. Oh no. Yes. So we got difficulty, we got adventurer, tomb raider, seasoned raider, or survivor. I'm not doing survivor because that's, I'm going to have a rough time with that. Let's just do tomb raider. I've spent like the last few days on Sonic Frontiers because I foolishly deleted my save, my auto save. I didn't think of having a manual save. So I literally spent the last few days redoing everything. And now I'm where I was last time. This time I saved it properly. The explorers, the seekers of truth. I'll probably beat Sonic Frontiers if this week at the rate I'm going. So, I just want to give you an update on that. Because, man, when I did that in that video, I was a fool. So much for that college education, man.
No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The Lost City's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Alrighty. There's our lady, Laura Croft. Gotta climb those mountains. Are they in Mount Everest? That's what it looks like. Can I fall here? Please let me fall. Damn, I wouldn't have taken it, man. I would just
look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
I just want to fall, please. Damn it. Okay, the wall might be invisible walls preventing you from falling. Come on.
If falling off this mountain is pure confidence, like, it won't allow me to have fun. It's like, no, you gotta do it horribly. I always hate
that. I know, but I haven't been thinking about it.
Let me just die in goofy, spectacular ways.
Feels pretty solid, but keep crossing the wall.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't do that. Oh no! I took him down with me. Oh, fantastic. Oh. I'm having way too much fun just killing Laura. And her friend too. And press F. That's what I had to do. Oh! I collided right into him. Oh.
Let's take it slow and steady.
This isn't exactly slow and steady. We're going kind of fast. Oh! That was really. That should have killed us. Like, for real. We really should have tied there. Alright. Where are we supposed to go? Up here? Or we just jump? No. I don't know. I guess. Alright. Like that. Just climb to the side. Trust me.
I can make it!
Honestly. I don't know, this really seems like a long shot. Seth. Oh, sorry. Oh. Okay.
I can make it!
Now we're gonna take this seriously. Oh. Damn, I did. I actually tried that time and I just, my timing was off. My position is off too. I have to like climb up. Then no. Oh no. Damn it! What went wrong there? I thought I had it.
Oh.
There we go.
I don't think so either.
Imagine if I just like, he accidentally like got pulled down like that. Oh no, the darn weather. What was the? Oh, that was a terrible plan. All right, I see like the weather. Where am I supposed to go? Like... Okay, I'm supposed to press X. Oh, look at that!
Jonah, we made it!
How'd you get there? Oh. Oh, the weather is not being our friend today. This is actually intention. This is a post act. Every other time, that was just me fucking up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
Did it. That's an avalanche. That is no good.
Get the shelter.
What about this? What about this stuff here? I just let it happen. Awful. Sorry, Rocco. Blasted by the avalanche.
Trinity. An ancient violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Breaking and entering. There's not a whole lot we can do about it. Because, well, we don't even know who it is. Slandering me.
Of course not. What's going on? I think I followed you. Oh, you can't be serious. The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right. Lara, your father was unwell. No. He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul. I loved Richard. I would have married him if he asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him. Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria. Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor. You know I can't go back there. But this obsession ruined your father. I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road.
It's too late. She's already down the road. There's nothing to do.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now.
Yeah.
I'm going to find the prophets too.
And then she's gonna die. She's gonna die trying. Putting yourself in this situation. I get the plot needs to happen, but come on. Gotta get that GPS. Here. can't jump.
That'd be great. They could just jump down to the rocks now.
I guess you gotta climb up. I don't know where else to go. Laura. Oh, I have a gun. I have infinite ammo, nice. Okay. Pretty sure you have a concussion, Laura.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Got a little glow stick. That's cool.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This way. Prophet. This is it.
You got it.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Okay. I have to just look at morals to increase my language skill, because apparently that's how it works.
It's the Prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
We need to at least look at one more mural, and then we should be good.
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
We got it. Now...
Still no sign.
Huh?
She survived the crash. All right, let's go.
The hell?
The team must have reached the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them.
I can't translate this now? Oh, I can't.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. Oh, Marco.
Oh. Okay. Reading the past. Translate one manga. Cool. So it's right here.
Locations.
Smash it, Laura. Smash it. There we go. Oh no! Oh! She definitely broke her ankles there.
Oh, all right.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Okay, so that's how you run. Basically, like, hold down on the left stick. That's how you do it. How am I supposed to get... Well, I guess that works. That's cool. Up. I said up. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Oh.
I'm just making sure Lawrence has the worst time in that. We're in the TARDIS now. All? That's fine. It's fine. All scorpions, even better. This would be my hell right here. Scorpions, dead skeletons, It's the claustrophobic now.
Greek tomb at an oasis outside Berea.
Why I can't just jump. Though. see it right here. Go here. Climb up all this. No, that didn't.
Raise the water.
What you say is impossible.
Ah, another one. need to get on that top.
If I could get out onto that bar.
You're really hidden the tomb.
The prophet's tomb. After all this time. And the artifact inside.
The hell happened to his hand?
Open it. Careful.
You're not gonna let what's inside. You're really not.
Nobody, and definitely no artifact.
Oh. gotta go. Well, he's great. Well, you're paid off. There's not a second to lose. You're almost there. The light, right there, light in the tunnel. Oh no. Oh. Is that it? Oh. I mean, after an event like that, I wouldn't leave the mansion to like another few months. Like, I take it easy. And they're really slandering another crazy crawl. Aw, oh, you.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, Isaac.
Did you find the prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb is empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Okay.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah.
You do sound kind of loaded.
You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made a connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
Nobody's on my side.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Jonah, if the divine source is real, We've got to find it first.
Siberia it is then.
I mean, you don't have much choice. I mean, you can't go home because you left compromised. There we are, back in Siberia. Falling off mountains.
Well, you're not gonna find shelter. Sorry, Laura. Oh, this is quite a tumble, it says. Survive the avalanche. Alright. I think we're done. I think we've done enough. You know how this game works by now. Alright. So that was Rise of the Tomb Raider. Pretty much like the other modern Tomb Raider games. I enjoyed it. Mainly because I got to die in very stupid ways. Yeah, I mean, like, gameplay, you know, graphics, characters, story, it's all solid. It's all pretty good. I have no real complaints, so, yeah, solid enough game. So, yeah. That's it. So, next up on the channel, next gameplay video, the one immediately after this, we're going back to the PS4. We're playing a game, probably one of the most controversial, divisive games of the 21st century. It is a sequel to a beloved game that people still talk about to this day, despite it being nearly 10 years old. Actually, it is 10 years old. It's almost 10 years old to the day. That game is The Last of Us Part 2. That's what we're playing. I can't wait to get into that. So, stay tuned. For the next Xbox One gameplay video. I'm trying to remember what it was. Oh! It's a game that was considered the game of the year, of last year. Came out early last year, you know, had a lot of talk about its difficulty and stuff. It's from, you know, developers made such games as Dark Souls and Sekiro and Bloodborne. We're playing Elden Ring, pretty much. Yeah, Elden Ring, that will happen in the near future, so... stay tuned for that. Like, I think there's another Xbox One gameplay video that I'm trying to remember what it was. And I'm struggling. I'm really struggling. Damn it. I don't remember what it was. I hate when this happens. I'll let you know what it is later on. But yeah. Next on the channel, immediately, Last of Us 2, and then a little later, Elden Ring. Okay? Cool? Cool. Alright, and so, that's it. So, make sure to subscribe, like this video, leave a comment, turn on notifications, share the whole drill. If you want to check out more videos like this, got playlists on the homepage, all previous gameplay videos I've done on the channel. I mean, I've done all types of games, different eras, genres, consoles, series, you name it. Tomb Raider, I've played the OG game, the original, from 96. I've played Angel of Darkness, or at least tried to, but that game is so busted, I can't even get past the first part. Played a bit of Tomb Raider Legend, and I've now played the modern Tomb Raider games. Tomb Raider 2013, Rise of the Tomb Raider and Shadow of the Tomb Raider. So those are the Tomb Raider games I've played. I know there's others. There's Tomb Raider 2, 3, Last Revelation, Chronicles, I guess. What else? There was like one that happened after Underworld. Yeah, that. That was like before the reboot. Or the second reboot. But yeah. For all the Tomb Raider games I have played on the channel, if you want to watch any of those, go right ahead. And yeah, that's it. That's all. I am out. Goodbye.